We are so excited about the recent news of children 5 to 11 now being able to be vaccinated, as the FDA has approved and the CDC has recommended the Pfizer vaccine for this age group. Now, some of you are super excited and are going to rush out and get your COVID-19 vaccine, and we are excited for you to be able to do that now. But there's some of you that might be on the fence or trying to wonder, should we be doing this? I'm going to say, yes, you should, because it's our way out of the pandemic. And here are the reasons why. So number one, this vaccine is safe for this age group. There's over 3,000 children that have been monitored after receiving the Pfizer vaccine at a lower dose of 10 micrograms versus a 30 for adults, which is just as effective. And that safety showed no serious side effects. Some of you might be worried about the inflammation of the heart or myocarditis that has been associated after the second shot in mainly teenage boys, but at a very, very low rate. As a matter of fact, if you get COVID-19 in children, you're much more likely to have an impact on your heart or suffer from something like multi-system inflammatory syndrome in children, which can lead to hospitalizations. The second thing about this vaccine, it is super effective. What we have learned with this trial is that among 5 to 11-year-olds that got the vaccine, it was 90% effective. And this trial was done during the time of Delta surge. So just think, that's even more effective. And we have learned that if you estimate how effective it is, it will prevent 58,000 children from getting COVID-19 for every 1 million children being vaccinated. So that's just another level of protection. I think lastly is that by adding the protection of your children 5 to 11, you now protect other individuals that potentially don't respond as well to the vaccine or have underlying conditions that put them at greater risk of the infection or of serious infection. So there's going to be a lot of opportunities for everyone to get their children 5 to 11 year olds vaccinated. If you have any questions, please reach out to your pediatricians or your family practice providers, and they will help answer those. But just know that by getting vaccinated, it's our way out of this pandemic so that we can live like we used to live without the worry of this deadly virus.